energy overflow, so you can start by making your max if you want. Or if you go factory first, you can still wait with the hydro a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So this should definitely be priority. I'm getting that reclaim.
The annoying part is that there's bombers coming in the RTs.
Yeah, send the RT via the bottom, not over the water.
No power, just mount? Alright, these are gone.
Attack.
Any more moths from the bottom team?
I sent you a while back, but... Fucking bomber came my engines.
Floating moss. Oh, nice. But you want pass?
Sure, always. Use it also.
Alright. Sector under attack.
Kinda low on health, why is this? Just because of air?
Probably, I guess.
Still one hit on PD.
Oh fuck, I missed one.
Anybody floating Moss? Moss, please.
Out.
Commander under attack.
Anti-air.
Yes, I'm making two factories at the top now. This is going to kill it. So I never mind the bottom this. This is the problem. Thank you. moth, please, if somebody's floating.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, no, no way. Chloe, can you use your shields and your gun?
Commander under attack.
I don't have a shield, sadly, but I can try.
Have enough moss to build shit at the front fast enough. Oh, which is because my drones aren't assisting a tier 3 max upgrade of Chloe. Thank you, drones. Very helpful.
Quick mass boost, please. For yellow.
I gave it to Astrox.
Pretty sure we're dead.
Yeah.
The units will just kill us. I could use some day 2 transports, maybe. Like under Persis. Shots. There come two. Oh, 500 HP. And stuff need to be in front of the thing, not behind. Sorry? I guess you cannot get to the front.
Yeah, I've got T3 on my ACU and regen field.
My transport got killed.
Now we have a problem.
Bruh, walk faster, Percy's. One is going back. Alright then.
That.
Let's see, what's all the different than last game?
What?
Was it Jammer that was taking out all the RTs and stuff?
He was doing quite a bit last game, yeah.
Guess we need to free air faster.
Yeah. Definitely need some help from the bottom now when we get to these 30 units.
So you will do Percy's and I will do T3 air?
I had some airstrike fighters.
What did you say?
The bottom should
I had some air superiority already. I don't think we need more air.
I'm quite good at doing air, I can do it here.
Aeon have AA gunships, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, if I just do the Navy and then you can focus on air.